Revit provides tools designed for electrical analysis to help you with early-stage design iteration. As you develop your design, you may find that loads based on defined areas are too large, resulting in long distances from prospective panel locations or large panel amplitude requirements. You may find that you need to assign different load densities to different areas as the design progresses, and further details emerge regarding your project requirements and specifications. To address these scenarios, you may add additional boundary lines and divide area-based loads into smaller sections. You may want to adjust the visibility graphics analytical model setting to view the reference lines. Reference lines will display area-based loads, making selection easier when you use the divide area-based load command. You can simply extend or draw an area-based load boundary wherever you need to divide your area-based loads. However, unlike rooms and spaces in Revit, these boundary lines do not automatically subdivide area-based loads. You will need to intentionally divide the new boundaries by editing the area-based load. This provides flexibility in how you manage these loads within your Revit project, allowing you to have overlapping loads that may cover partial areas. In this example, we will divide the east wing into four areas. The two common areas on the ends have slightly different power requirements than the residential living spaces in the middle of the building. In addition to different load requirements, the loads will be served from two separate locations, split approximately at the midline of the wing. We will divide the west wing into three areas, one for the equipment space, one for the community living space, and one for the lounge space. With the area-based load selected, a Modify Electrical Analytical Load Ribbon tab appears with an Analytical Load Tools panel. Here, when you choose Divide Area-Based Load, a Divide Area-Based Load contextual tab appears, and you can select the Move to New command. You can then select the new area-based load in the working area and then click Finish Dividing on your ribbon tab. The newly created divided area will appear in the system browser adjacent to the original. Manage area-based loads with flexibility and convenience in Revit as you develop your electrical designs.